when you talk of in. So but here they made it so simple that you even think that everybody can do it once they undergo Jidos training.
Thank you very much.
I am a nephew of Pac-Man by name from Okwabom State. And I'm working with Reynolds Construction Company at Onitsha as a system administrator.
Okay, why do you come all the way from Onitsha for this program?
I come because I personally am a networker, I'm a computer engineer, and I feel I need this research knowledge to balance my knowledge in some areas in the IT field. So that's why I make my way from Onitsha down to this place.
Well, what's the need for this research knowledge? Because you say you need it. Why do you? What's the need in the society for you as a person?
Personally, I feel challenged each time I see internet in an environment. I don't know how to bring it down. The only thing I know is to set up computers. So I feel I should get to a level that sets up the computers, and from the computer I'll be able to get internet from the satellite. So that's why I say there's need for me to have this knowledge. That's why I make myself available in this very program.
Okay. And what has been your experience since you attended the program?
Definitely, I've been blessed in a lot of ways. Like yesterday, I learned a lot about satellites. I had the theory in a much capacity that I hope is going to help me to make it. And I also have the calculating aspect of it, the practical aspect of it that I'm sure as soon as I go back, I'll be able to apply. So I've learned a lot. I might not be able to tell. I've really learned a lot. I've benefited indeed.